Bonjour, this is Chef Patrick Kieck, Café Provence and French Market. Today, I want to talk to you about apéritif. It is time, or as we say in French, c'est l'heure de l'apéro. Donc, on va boire l'apéro ensemble. Donc, je voudrais vous parler, or I'd like to talk to you about apéro. L'apéro en France, or in France, is a time like around 5, 6 o'clock in the evening when we get together, mostly after work, my family, we always had the friends come over and stop over and have a cocktail, a glass of wine, maybe a beer or something like that. And of course, my sister, she always bring out, or my mother always bring out all little snacks. And that was the snack time. 5 o'clock in the afternoon. After a hard day work, everybody was ready to have a cold beverage and to have a little something to go along with it. So at the French market, when you come in, you go to our shelves on the side for the imported items. You would look for Berlin. Berlin is a brand of a wonderful little snack that we sell, the croustillant Emmental, which is a little crusty little cheese, Emmental cheese, which is the Swiss cheese. And you come in and it's hard to, you eat that stuff and it's, you start with it, it's hard. Somebody says they like cheese it. This is better than cheese it. I am telling you, you buy the croustille Emmental, tastes like wonderful Swiss cheese. Or you can have the little Monaco, which we love. And the little Monaco is a little cracker and you can put, it has cheese also on it. We like cheese in France. That's the way it is. But the little cracker, wonderful. We put a little bit of tapenade on the top of it. You put a little bit of salmon rillette on the top of it. I mean, beautiful things. How about this little Rochambeau? Rochambeau are little balls of cheese as well. So those little things that we open the package and we put it on the platter and everybody's having a cocktail, talking about politics, talking about life, talking about food, talking about whatever it comes on the table. We talk about, we dip, and we eat a little bit of Berlin items, and then we drink a cold beverages. Of course, with this, you definitely would like to stop by the side where Café Provence makes our wonderful appetizer or aperitif. You can have some pâté with some cornichons. You can have some smoked trout rillette, which is beautiful. And you can spread the rillette on the top of the little cracker and you can eat just like that. And you can have wonderful aperitif items. We can have, of course, we sell cheese, butter from Brittany and France. I mean, come over to the French market and try some of our wonderful aperitif. Invite your friends, come and sit at the table, talk about life, enjoy your good time. Check us out at FrenchMarketKC.com or come and check us out on Facebook as well. Merci et au revoir.